Hello everyone. In this video, I am going to show you how to make the orthographic projection of any 3D models in AutoCAD. So first of all, what we have to do, we have to select one line, and from this starting point, there is given total length of 75 mm and height 12 mm. So again, there is, I have to provide 75 mm. From this side, there is showing height of from this point, there is showing 25 mm, and this side 20 mm. Now from this starting point, I have to select 20 mm distance there is showing, and I have to meet with this line. There is one cutout given from from starting point to 25 mm here and 25 mm here also. So this is the exact front view of this 3D model. Now I will draw one projection line to make the top view. Projection line through this point, this point, this one. So for top view, what I have to do first, I have provide the total distance of 75 mm from here, and the total width there is 50 mm. Here to 50 mm. Now you can see here I am making top view of this 3D model. So you can see here there is a cutout given by 12 mm into 25 mm. Cutout you can see from the help of projections also. L enter from this line to 12 mm, here to here. Now I have to trim this one, and this face there is showing 20 mm. So from here to what I have to do, I have to select from here width there is showing 25 mm. And length there is given, total length is equal to 75 mm minus 20 mm, so there is coming 55 mm, and I have to meet with this line. So this is top view of this 3D model. Now again I am going to make the projection for bottom view. Point from here, there is height showing 12 mm already, height, and there is total length of a total width of 50 mm, in which I have minus there is 25 mm. So 25 mm I have to provide here also, and height that is showing all over length 25 mm from here, and width that there again 50 mm. So total here will come 50 mm. What I have to do from this line, like this is there is already cutted here, but from right and left side view you can't see. So I have to provide here dotted or dashed line like this. I have to load already dotted line, and I have to provide here cutout of 12 mm here. This one, this is dashed line. Again, I'm going to draw one projection line for left side view. So what I have to do first is same. I have to make this one opposite side to make the left side view. So there is showing. Sorry. 12 mm height, 25 mm, then full height, then again 25 mm, then all over length 50 mm, and I have to meet with this line, and there is going 12 mm of dashed line which is already cutted from center. Dashed line already have loaded here. See here, I have already projected here front view, top view, bottom view, right side view, and left side view. So now I have to cross check with the dimension. Total length there is 75 mm, and width there is 50 mm showing. So total there is showing like 75 mm, and the total height there is showing 25 plus 12 is equal to 37 mm. Here also there is you can check here 75, and width there is total 50 mm. Step.